For making this amazing cloth ball, you require 5 petals and 2 pentagons and a balloon. Now stitch the 5 petals and then the 2 pentagons, attach them. There is also a small buttonhole. You can see all the seams and stitches. And now upturn the stitched ball through the buttonhole so that all the stitches will hide. And this will be the exterior of the cloth ball. Then take a big balloon, put it in the buttonhole, and then inflate it. Keep blowing air. In the end, you will not be able to blow any further because it will be difficult to overcome the tension of the cloth. Then make a few twists and tuck in the balloon mouth inside the buttonhole. It is like a knot. Air will not come out and your bouncy ball is ready now. Well, you can throw with it, keep playing with it, or you can play it with a couple of friends.